the first one.
Good. Keep going.
Last one.
Wonderful. Please deliver them to this location.
Come in.
like when my parents left me at the circus for that summer.
I can do it.
Yeah? You can't.
Thank you for your help. Stick to cover and hide.
The animals never used to be so aggressive.
I need you to take his dog tags, though.
The that Royal should be Army the knows only now sign you were ever safe, there.
Even in their own outposts.
They should be very afraid.
killed at the truck stop. They deserve to die.
Doesn't matter who did it or how. What's important is that we're reclaiming lost territory.
Him. Whoa, just slow down. What happened?
The royal guards have been dumping their foul chemicals in a cave on our land. It's driven a horde of snakes and rats out of their burrows and right into my house.
And you want me to clear them out?
Yes, I'll mark the place on your map. My brother Pravel tried to scare them away with our family shotgun, but the snakes are quick and they're poisoned quicker.
Don't worry, I'll take care of it.
Gonna cook you alive!
Deliver the impossible.
Vale's tricks.
I'm glad you've had time to hunt. It's safer for us all.
In Kirat. This is Rabbi Ray Rana, and you're listening to Radio Free Kirat. Let's hear some tunes. OMG, Ajay Gale. Bhaiyo, Bhaijan, I would like to shake your hand. I have been keeping an eye on you. You are doing really good work.
So you're the guy on the radio?
Yeah, that's me. The voice of Radio Free Kirat, Rabbi Ray Rana. Look, you fight with your brawn, but I fight with my words. And you know the old saying, the pen is mightier than the sword. I mean, after all, I'm like a Rush Limbaugh, but with soul and a conscience. Besides, the more people I turn away from Bhagan, the less people you have to fight.
I can't argue with that.
Still, there's only so much I can do from here. I spread the truth, and I take the liars down a peg, but someone needs to get their hands dirty. And come on, look at me and Chotu. I mean, Chotu's dirty, but it's not like we can mess people up. The only guns we use are water guns, and come on, man. That's why I have this radio show. You have the broad shoulders and biceps to take down evil. You've been tearing down propaganda posters, which is great, but Bhagan's propaganda machine is kicking it up a notch in response. His men are setting up temporary propaganda centers, and those places are churning out the bullshit 24/7, yar.
So what do we do?
You see all this hardware? I built it myself, man. I mean, you think Chotu helps? Come on, look at the guy. He's got body and mind dyslexia. The dude is practically worthless. I use this stuff to monitor Royal Army radio channels, and I've managed to locate one of these centers.
And you want me to put it out of commission?
Hearts and minds, Ajay. Hearts and minds. We can't have Bhagan contaminating the population with all his bullshit.
And this will stop the propaganda?
No way, not even close, but don't worry. I'll track down the new propaganda centers whenever they appear, and then I'll relay the details to you. Meanwhile, you should go do what you do best. Go fuck up those members, man. Take out that first center. Oh shit, I gotta go back. Hey, thank you so much for coming. Hey, Chotu, make him some chai. Bhai, chai banao, bhai. Sorry, this is not a first-class hotel, but we do what we can. Are you hot? Should we turn on the AC? Chotu, AC ko lagao, bhai! Sorry, it's really hot in here. It's like a hot box, man. It feels like Guantanamo Bay up in here. So great meeting you, man. Hey! We are back. You are tuned into Radio Free Kirat with Rabbi Ray Rana. We've had some questions from our loyal listeners. This is coming from Janine.